7, 98. No repeats. Take the second ending. No repeats.
How about that?
Ladies and gentlemen, we are the Bridgewater Antiphonal Brass Society, and those first two numbers were in the good old summertime. Sunday afternoon. I don't remember these will be on my touch. We're going to bring it a little bit more up to date and do a jazz number called Perdido.
Another W, what the world needs now is a 2, 1, 2, and 3.
Big boy pants on.
nice pig.
It's a tuba. Where's the tuba? What is this? We need more tubas.
Our next number is going to be an old Burt Bacharach tune called What the World Needs Now.
Thank you.
John Philip Sousa's Washington Post. The next one's going to be an old hymn that's been arranged for the brass ensemble, the title, When I Can Read My Title Clear.
Termites in your bags? Use both lips. Yeah. you make that noise?
Put your lips together.
One noise I can make, like, you don't want to hear that.
Not at all. One, two, three, four.
One, two, one, two.
One, two, one.
Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4.
This one's an old Spanish pasodoble called El Torito Loca. Slow it down a little bit. No Dixieland number called Basin Street Blues.
Thank you.
Our next one will make you feel right at home. It's a medley of old television themes. We call it a Rhapsody rerun. I don't think the kids are going to get to you.
Thank you. Thank you.
You want to hear screams?
Thank you.
like around the clock. No repeats. All second ending. You can hold the last note. We usually do it from holding something.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, for those of you who stay here, now that it's getting dark, for our last number, as we end all our concerts, as we've been doing for a long time, we're going to do a medley of all the Armed Forces songs. That's every one of the branches of service. That includes the Coast Guard. So I think it would be appropriate, when, if you've served, when you hear your theme, you can stand up, otherwise just raise your hand, and I think the rest of us ought to give them a great round of applause. Thank you very much. You've been a great audience. I hope you've enjoyed the concert tonight.